Cool. Right, let's have some fun, folks. Let's have some fun. No major exploits, no high punch tricks, no tank of turtles. The Jack's backbreaker is allowed in MK2. So, it is allowed. I just gotta remember don't split after the fight. We don't have those splits made. We'll split after the game. Is that a skeleton hitting a bell? That's kind of cool. Like it. Oh, she blocked it. She blocked it. It's okay. Kitarl can be a little bit of a pain in MK3. UMK3 should be fine, even if we morphing into human smoke is usually in the biggest issues. Play it smart, Peanut. Don't be greedy. So do the back up jump kick four times. The fifth one in the corner, do a jump back, jump forward. Good strat. Wait. Lou can be a pain. Lou can be a pain in all the games. Simpsons hunt for the win. Nice. Let's go. Johnny Cage wins. Sweet.
Johnny Cage.
What do you call a slimy water horse? Well, it's a slippo. You're gonna need to get some new jokes, Professor. I'm worried about you. Worried about you, buddy. Ruh-roh. Backup strap. Backup strap to the backup strap. Only I could have done that in round one. It's alright though, it's fine. Sweet. Johnny Cage wins. I'll take it. Oh, mister. Got lucky. Good thing about already losing a round, we don't have to worry about the chance of a PB. Because that ain't gonna happen. No, no stress, no nerves over that. It's gonna be rough too, because I haven't practiced the other ones that often. Oh, crap. Incoming round loss. I got lucky. Wow. Take your sunglasses off. You ain't got time, boy. Still might get a sub 12, even with a round loss. Maybe not. Scratch that idea. Johnny Cage, really? Johnny Cage, of all the people to morph into, Bubba. Wait. Sonya. Sub-Zero. Scorpion. Liu Kang. Raiden. Kano. Just under sub 12. Right? Which is crazy with two round losses. Wonder if I could rerun that back and get a faster time on player one side. Thanks for GG, Saps. Alright, come on, Kintaro, be good to us. Be good to us. This is gonna be interesting. It's been a long time since I've played this. The entertaining ones will be the last two. I promise. I promise. Not that this isn't entertaining. But with the combo system and everything like that, the last two games are going to be the more entertaining. Run it back. Who knows? It might be. You're right. Absolutely right. This is one port that I could never bop Combat King. I could never do it. I tried so many times. There it is, finally. To bop him and he's just too good. Throw the wave. I'll take it.
Round two, fight.
It's okay. He's okay, man. About 12 minutes on this game if Kentaro's nice to us. It's the big problem. Got stuck in that corner, got scared. Sweet. It's a dog put on when it's hot. Mustard. What else do you put on a hot dog? Yeah. Just kidding. Pants. Didn't get the backbreaker. What? Rabbitude, what am I, dude? How are you, buddy? Good to see you. There it is. Oh man, those suck. Lay around and do nothing. Absolutely. Round one, fight. Sounds like a good plan, man. Rest up. Hope you're feeling better. Come on, you gotta get the block in there, Bubba. There it is. Mercy. Kind of crazy you can land that off of a jump kick. It's so cool. Melina. It's got bodyguards in the background.
Finish her.
Kentaro be the gatekeeper. Come on. Come on, kitty cat, play fair.
Round one, fight.
I don't know if there's any consistency with that. Got greedy. I got greedy and lost time. It's gonna do it. And do the teleport and make the cool sound. Whoop.
Flawless victory. Round two. Fight.
Come on. God bless it. Frickin' frack. Oh, you're a jerk. Oh, that's fine. I deserve it. Really, Automod? Really? It's not that bad. Yeah, we'll blame it on the Pikachu emoji.
Victory.
I think I'm gonna use a restroom in between 2 and 3. We don't take the load. We don't count load times. This is not as, you know, can't be excessive. You know what I mean?
Flawless victory. Round two, fight.
Oh, good morph. All right. We got 5 lives.
Round one, fight.
Round one was successful.
Round two.
You could have another coffee, buddy? Yeah, I could use another cup of coffee. Thank you. Maybe. Might not be far enough.
Round
Jax wins. We might have a legit run on our hand, folks. A couple round losses here and there, but, you know. Kitty Cat actually played nice. You will die. See if Shao Kahn plays nice. You will die. You will die. Wow. Three blocked uppercuts in a row. I am cursed in this game to where I can't beat it in two rounds. Like, I can't beat Shao Kahn in two rounds. He will always take me to round three. Let's see if it happens again. You will die, mortal. You will die. Nice. All right, BRB. Alright, MK3, let's go! Why is he teleporting to every stage? I don't know. I really don't know why he did that. We got about a 1250 roughly for MK2. That's not bad. See if this game's good to me. Let's have a little fun with this one. Get them combos going. Round one. Fight. Yeah. Oh, the speed. Let's go. Oh, man. You don't realize how much you miss it till you play one and two forever. Oh, almost dropped it. Alright. The definitive one. That's actually pretty good. Come on. Now we kind of gotta hope Kentaro's good to us. Ah! What? why that combo didn't connect, but it's alright, we're still in it.
Round one. Fight.
That's better.
Win. Flawless victory.
I kind of miss not having a Barnes & Noble by me. Dang it. Run, Bubba. We have a Books a Million near us, but not a Barnes & Noble. Dang it, man. Alright, well, calm down. Calm down, Bubba. Get out of here and go bother Nerdy. Oh, I forgot to hit start. Whoops. It's all right. That's okay. What? What? Whatever. Oops. Oh, baloney. Balagna. What? Stop it. Mash him four. Hit him with the high punch four times. Mashing. No high punch trick. They back away, you run in and do the combo. He wasn't having the combo, man. What? You can't tell me when you're in danger and you block a hit that you still have a lot of health. No. Get out of here, Jax.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. Thanks, buddy. Love how the combo doesn't connect. Jump kick totally whiffed. Come on. Ugh. Oh, get out of here. Gatekeeper, let's go. What? Pity win, pity round win. Make you think you have a chance. What? You can't pick me up out of a combo, dude. No. No. Wow. Wow. Ooh, pick me up halfway across the screen. And again, with the damn grabbing me out of a combo. The block buffer is non-existent with this one. Dang. Instant recovery. Instant recovery, folks. Wow, holy hell. Man, I knew we'd have a little bit of a trouble, but mercy, I didn't think we'd have this much. Round one. This is why people don't speedrun this port, Bubba. You know that, right? Oh, come off it!
Cyrax wins.
Take that damn teleport away from him. Good God. Oh, mercy. Oh, we don't need to do that. This is ultimate, not vanilla. Probably in stream after the run. Highlight the videos, submit them to YouTube and speedruns.com. Got the Kano teleport. Boy. Here she is. Be safe with Jade. Get off it, Lou. Seriously. Just doing this to myself, man. Just doing this to myself. Potentially could have had a really good time if it wasn't for that Liu Kang fight. Ah, missed it. Sometimes you can get that jump kick. Really? Hey, look at that, I didn't morph. Look at that, he didn't morph. Let's try it again. Round two. Look at that, he didn't morph again. Oh, you're
round three. Fight.
Hmm. jerk. Start again. Still no morph. Love it. Thanks, Khan. Thanks, buddy. Hey, we did it in less than an hour. I mean, that's pretty cool. Maybe. It's not over yet. Hitboxes, man. You gotta love it. Sweet. Well, folks, that was a lot of fun. At least we got something going with MK1. I mean, that's pretty cool. We will have the first official no major exploit gauntlet run for the Super Nintendo. Pending approval, of course.